to be 65. I figure I'll still be alive. I won't fear to be wrecked if there's still some America left. Bush tried to give it away, Barack had some good things to say. But if congressmen don't change their ways, then it all will be gone someday. We're stuck in the quicksand of debt, we ain't seen the worst of it yet. It might put a dent in this bitch if we equally taxed all the rich. So when I get to be 65, I figure I'll still be alive. I won't even feel to be wrecked if there's still some America left. It's not the Republicans' fault, and it's not the Democrats' fault. It's all of those partisan hacks, and Wall Street has got all their backs. The common man still has a say, but Congress don't listen today. They'd rather vote with the rest than do what the country is best. And when I get to be 65, still be alive. I won't even feel too bereft if there's still some America left.